All right, this reaction is to the song Pandemonium by NF. Let's go ahead and hop right in. I've already listened to all of his album a couple times, but I haven't listened to them super closely, so I'm trying to analyze them a little bit more. I'm not the best at always picking up all the lyrics, but we'll do our best, so.
Something special about me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence is at the highest level, I don't ever see it dipping. Try me if you want a guarantee, though you gon' wish you hadn't did it. That's a war that you can never win, but hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a good decision. Trust my gut, I hear it talking, then I know it's time for me to listen. Mastermind consistent, matching my commitment, that's not realistic. Ayy, feature presentation, what they came to see, I open up the curtain. Oh my! Pandemonium, it's showtime. Got their noses up, I know why. Jealous of me, cause the flow not.
Alright, so this is starting off pretty hard right off the bat. I kind of like the vibe. It's more like, I don't know, like the name of the song itself is Pandemonium, which just sounds like, what's a synonym for pandemonium? Like craziness or, just being like a wild song. I don't know, I like it. And so far it's not let's just restart it. I actually really like that intro. But I'm trying to catch the lyrics, but it's he's talking kind of fast.
Something special about me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence is at the highest level, I don't ever see it dipping. Try me if you want a guarantee, though you gon' wish you hadn't did it. That's a war that you can never win, but hey, I like the optimism. Giving over half my life to this, I think I made a good decision.
So he's saying the energy is different. So he's already like showing that this song is a little bit of a higher energy song.
Trust my gut, I hear it talking, then I know it's time for me to listen. Mastermind consistent, matching my commitment, that's not realistic. Ayy, feature presentation, what they came to see, I open up the curtain. Oh my, pandemonium, it's showtime. Got their noses up, I know why. Jealous of me, cause the flow nice. Did it all without a cosign. Shooter always hit the bullseye. Barely even put an effort in this effortless. Imagine if I
did try.
Acknowledge me or not, that don't really make no difference to me. I operate the same no matter who's around me is important to me. I keep my enemies at arm's length.
So he's saying people around him are important to him, and yeah, try to acknowledge that it's different.
But close enough to make me feel safe. My diligence can be competed with, an easy win for me. This is a small taste of what I'm capable of doing with my talent, stretching my imagination. Watch it turn a small idea into something that you have to. Tip your hat to when you see it, the whole package ain't got nothing missing. Check off every box, it's unavoidable at this point. Don't you act like you don't see me out here making waves. I got an air about me, I don't play the game the way they want me to. They tell me take a left, I take a right. I'm not the one to pick a fight, but try and bully me, make you regret it quick. The only person I allow to push me around is myself. Body language reading well, treating on your face. I'm flipping through your pages, you don't have to scream and yell.
So he's saying he's basically doing his own thing. You can't push him around. When you say to go left, he'll go right. You know, just saying like he's gonna do what he's gonna do, and you're not gonna dictate what he's gonna do. He's basically saying like he's got his own thing. He's following his own path.
It's clear to me, I can tell. The front you put on isn't real. That poker face ain't hiding nothing new. The hand you have before the cards were down. I got what they lack. First in every class. Never coming last. Amy's on my back. Wifey on my lap. She my better half. Heavy when I step. Pockets getting fat. Passion never left. Say it with my chest. Got a problem? Yes. Meet me in the flesh. You don't cut the tech. I don't do the set. Not a fan of threats. Always been direct. Nothing but the best. Rarely do the press. Promise me the world. Not holding my breath. They want me to fail. Haven't done it yet. Stacking up the bread. Thankful cause I'm blessed. Sharpest in the shed. Pen is cutting edge. I get in the booth. Perfect, nothing less. Key to my success. Keep a level head. We want something fresh. What you think this is?
He's like, this is fresh. Now he's basically saying like he's just constantly going, and I really like that beat or switch right there where he was just constantly like one after another after another.
What you think this is? Deadly with the raps. How could you forget? Thought I might have left. Thought I might have quit. Thought I hung it up. Thought I think again. Petty, that depends. What's the latest trend? I don't have a clue. I don't follow them. They just follow me. Keep them on the edge. Keep them on their toes. Keep them wondering. Keep them wanting more. Eating on my hand. Don't look at the score. Don't look in the stands. Focused on my goals. Execute the plan. Beat me at my game. Never not a chance. Walk you through my pain. Show you who I am. Don't care what it be.
You're not going to beat him at his own game. He's the one who's, like, dictating it. He's, saying, like, his pockets are full, eating out of his hand. Like, he's just basically saying, I'm serving you, and you're loving it.
Pace, loyal to my brand, foot is off the brake, stepping on the gas, knowing at my pace. Catch me if you can. Far from done, got so much left to give you. Not a man, I was that person, detrimental. 2020, me can never hold a candle to the present. Damn, me standing here before you overstep this part. You give up, can't afford to keep my standards. I ain't changing that for no one. Digging deep, still got that hunger. Press record, you hear it in my voice. Can't let the fame and fortune get the best of me. See clearly what's important. Not impressed with me, ain't looking for endorsements. Dropping masterpieces left and right. Ignore the hate, life testing me, passing with flying colors.
Jeez, it's so fast, I can't, like, decipher all the lyrics. I mean, some people do that on their reaction videos, and I'm like, I can't believe that they're able to, like, break it down if it's their first time. Sometimes it makes me think, like, they actually have already, like, listened to it. And I've already listened to this, and I still can't keep up with it. I don't know. Maybe it's just my ability. But I really like the flow switch there, and I like how fast the pace this song is. It's really, like, I'm digging it.
Always been unique, can't be no dime a dozen. I take pride in this, won't catch me cutting corners. Have no tolerance for ignorance. I heard you lost your confidence in me. This should be sorry, can't ignore.
Yeah, and that whole song was super fast, so it was like, it was definitely a, I guess you could call it a banger. But yeah, it was pretty chill. I liked it.